This week we got to work with third through sixth graders, and we worked on two movements that they got the choice of. One was a burpee and a floppy. We want to show you the difference because both of them go through the same range of motion. So a burpee has a strict push up of the knee. You go down, hands go on the ground, kick back into a plank, lower yourself down to a push up, come back up, kick up, jump up in the air. Again, hands go on the ground, kick back into a plank, strict push up, jump your feet up, jump up in the air. Now, for some kids, they're not yet able to do a strict push-up, so we allow them to go through the same range of motion, but just flop to the ground. So we might do this for metabolic conditioning to make the movement faster, or because the kids can't yet, like I said, do a strict push-up. So go ahead and do a floppy, all the way to the ground, any way back up. This also can look like this, where they just kind of crawl to the ground, lay all the way down, and then climb their way back up.